Hello again. It's getting close to Christmas, and so this is an opportunity for me to bring you a Christmas message, but also talk about what this time of the year means to me. I get to do lots of really exciting things all year round, but right now they're certainly packed into my agenda. I was lucky enough to be at the launch of the Word Witch exhibition. This is travelling to other parts of New Zealand, but starting off in Ashburton at the Art Gallery. And that is celebrating an anthology of poetry by Margaret Mahey and also the wonderful illustrations of David Elliott. I've been to school prize givings at Ashburton College and also coming up at Craighead Diocesan as well. I've been fortunate enough to be there at the opening of the Lakehood Walkway, also the new Ashburton Budget Advisory Services refurbished offices, so it really is a very busy time of year. I'm going to take the time to visit all of the rest homes in my electorate. It is something I really enjoy doing at this time of the year, just sending my messages to the residents and also the staff that I hope they have a lovely Christmas, that they have a chance to catch up with friends and family at this time of the year. Now, my offices will be closing for a short time over the festive season, but I hope that during that time, you, along with me as well, will manage some time with friends and family, with those people that we love, getting a bit of a break, recharging those batteries so we're ready for 2010. I hope you have a happy and safe festive season, and I'll talk to you again next year.